Yeah, so Diab. And yeah, so did you know that my channel I called a gaming channel a while back ago is now going back to a little bit of gaming, maybe not too much gaming, but a little bit, you know. Anyway, I deleted one of the videos on accident because I was like I delete my videos off my tablet and whatnot. The memory jammed up. The videos that I have on there, if they're already up to YouTube anyway. But I'm going to make this. Oh yeah, by the way, this is the fact of the day. Well, no, that's not the fact that it's just a little bit news, but for me saying that, there's going to be a couple gaming videos coming up. But the real fact of the day is that there is a national Take Back Drug Day, which is basically like a national, hey, you have old pills and you don't need those pills anymore, take them back to the pharmacy, you know. Maybe you'll get your money back, maybe not, I'm not sure. You know. I don't know how many people are going to use that, but yeah. And camels definitely don't have big eyelashes to see in the wind and the dust of the Sahara. I totally said that. I actually just said that because it was like really windy today, and which just says that the winds of change are here. Anyway. Well, it was like extremely windy today. We almost had to leave the park. I wish we got kite. Anyway, bye-bye. Blue thumb. Hello. Blue thumb. See ya. Games.